I go forward to get your shoulders down. Now I go up here and now I come up. And that's how you do my
math. Yeah, once you got this, you're pretty much fine.
It's a shoulder pressure though. Yeah. Like when your chin's down, I know you could just strike, but the shoulder pressure here brings your a space here. So like this here, here. Now chin to hand. So I have two things here raising your chin. My chin and my finger. And now here. Now once you're here, we have the hand trapped, right? So now you're looking for my wrist. And now done.
Once I'm a one-armed man.